Well, the man convicted of felony murder and kidnapping will spend the rest of his life behind bars. Isaac Washington received two life sentences and 20 years consecutively for his involvement in the 2008 death of Tammy Stokes. Washington, along with another man, Dewayne Pettaway, have been convicted of that crime. For some